know some clubs like to have a weapon in each hand. Huh?
Wave four, form up. It's your job to secure the Seeing Stone. No doubt they've hidden it, but we will tear open every room, every vault, and every Gondorian to find it. Make me proud, lads!
Why are we fighting for the Dark Lord anyway?
Here, dead and butchered, and there's nothing you can do about it.
Luga.
Why are you out here alone?
My raiding party was trapped in the lower city overnight.
How many of you were there?
Not enough.
Well, Nemesis still stands.
We're about to lose the middle city, Ranger. They'll be closing the gate if they haven't already. We need to get up there as fast as we can.
I'll be right behind you.
Wait.
What is your name?
Idril.
Talion.
Don't fall behind, Talion. We've lost enough men today. Do you hear that, Ranger? They're closing the gate.
Then let's cut a path up there.
Sergeant Tarandor's going to need our help. Let's move.
Dead.
I don't know who you are, but thank you.
Tyrion will need our support. We can't leave him out yet.
This is just like Shelob's vision.
If Sauron's forces get the Palantir, all of Middle-earth will share the same fate.
Pay it tomorrow, man, Phil!
It's not looking good.
It hasn't looked good for weeks.
Watch him down! Ladies,
Sergeant Dagon and his men are at the arena. We must aid them.
Stay, and I'll give you a quick death.
Cut them down!
We've lost the middle city. Rally at the gate.
Keep moving. We'll cover your retreat. Sergeant Daigle, we're pulling back. The middle city is lost.
Not before we finish these filthy trunks.
Sealing the gate. Move out. Move out.
We will bury you all.
Have the archers provide support. We've lost the middle city. We made them pay for every inch of ground, but they now hold it.
Then our fate will be decided here. Our inner wall is our strongest,
and we have double their archer.
We cannot match the orcs for their numbers or ferocity.
Now, our people have held back Sauron's forces before.
But some things were lost forever.
Yes, of course they were. Go to the Great Hall. Secure the relics.
My place is here.
Make sure they are taken to Henethanon.
Is that an order?
You must understand. We must protect what is most precious
at all costs.
Yes. That is an order.
Then I'll see it done. But I'll be back on the wall before their next assault.
A ranger from the Black Gates. I heard you were all dead.
You heard the truth.
If you've come to fight for Minas Ithil, ranger,
hear the positions.
Report to Captain Baron.
Not come to join your army, General. But for the Palantir and its safekeeping.
Protect the city, and the Palantir will be safe. However,
Our raiding parties are targeting enemy captains in the lower city.
You wish to spread terror in their ranks?
Yes. It's about time we tasted fear.
The men are assembled, General.
We need to secure the Palantir now. The city is weak, and it will not hold for much longer.
But we cannot leave the Gondorians to their fate. Castamir is right. By protecting the city, we protect the Palantir.
Look.
The towers bear his mark.
Those were my towers once. Now Sauron's corruption spreads beyond the borders of Mordor. He mocks me.
They give him sight.
Not without the Palantir.
We will dismantle his hold on Minas Evil. We will shift the tide of war.
Can turn Sauron's low craft against him.
These towers can give us sight.
We will purify them and make them ours.
Pathro Caladion Hen!
Here we see all that has been lost, and all that will be lost if his corruption is allowed to return. Built on the ruins of my kingdom, yet some things remain. Those are my barrows, still hidden from Sauron's sight. There I will show you why we must retrieve my ring.
Thank you.
anywhere in Mordor is safe from Sauron, it is barrows like these. Reminders that even the Dark Lord's reach extends only so far. On Mordor. We buried our honored dead in barrows like this one. Our greatest warriors are preserved here, protected by powerful magic. And we used all our arts to bring the virtues of the elves with us as we marched.
And you had the One Ring.
Yes. And with it, I forged an army. I led the charge against Sauron. Is lost for now.
but we can still secure the Palantir.
Then we will go to the Great Hall. Idril is there. She may be able to help us.
Himself for what happened. That's why he's hidden it.